Kendrick Lamar, Watch the Party Now. Let's get it up. These beat up Air Forces, but you got the Black Force energy though. Let's go.
Watch the party die. The shit done got too wicked to apologize. It's different getting whacked and disqualified. Ooh. We even kill the killers cause they like taking innocent lives. Burn a whole village, we start over. It's really that time. Why reason with these niggas if they can't see the future first? Why argue with these clowns if the circus is well at work? Just walk that man down, that'll do everyone a solid. It's love but tough love sometimes gotta result in violence. If you parade in gluttony without giving truth to the youth, the graveyard is company. Just tell us what casket the truth. They party more than bitches. Tell me, what are you working for? They glorify scamming, you get chipped over this credit card. Influencers talk down cause I'm not with the basic shit. But they don't hate me, they hate the man that I represent. The type of man that never did ride cause I won a favor. The man that resides in patience. So where the soldiers at? The ones that lost it all and learned to learn from that. A thirst for life, head inside a book cause he concerned with that.
Yo, this like the calm energy on here, this is given like when he first put out these diss tracks and stuff. It says it's supposed to be a Drake diss. I'm trying to see because it's kind of giving some of that same energy, and I don't know if it's going to be like a beat switch. Kind of hoping it is, but who knows? It could be one of those calm joints that he's just like, hey, I'm just messing around now at this point. I'm like, oh my god. Like, especially because he was kind of beating him up in the beginning with all those diss tracks. He was just dropping like flies, bro. It's crazy.
Information that'll change his life because he yearns for that dedication, finding out what's right because he can earn from that. I feel for the women that deal with the clown and nerd shit. Can't blame them today, they ain't really got much to work with. How many bitches harder than a lot of you niggas will trade all of y'all for nip? I can't be proud of you niggas. God give me life, dear God, please give me peace. Dear God, please keep these lame niggas away from me. Dear God, keep me shining. The fuck do they really think? Pocket watching, you must be the police. God bless these words, dear God, bless how I think. Dear God, draw the line, they trying to confuse them with me. Dear God, please forgive me, you knowing how hard I tried. I think it's time for me to watch the party die.
Watch the party die. It's like, yeah, you guys thought you were having fun and having a whole party, but now it's time to watch the party die. Like, it says a lot. I don't know what else is in take. He's saying a couple of stuff or whatever, but it's kind of just like a chill thing. It's like, you can't sleep on this because this is like what you would now. Well, now I was gonna say what you wouldn't expect out of a diss track, but with Kendrick Lamar, you never know what to expect. So,
get him gone. We go watch the party die. Send him home. We go watch the party die. It's time to watch the party die. Street niggas and the corporate guys, the rappers that report the lies. I need their families mortified. We can do life without them, get their bodies organized. Tell me if you oblige. No more pillow talking, jump starting neighborhood wars. Dirty macking bitches because your spirit is insecure. The flashy nigga with nasty decisions, using money as a backbone. I want his head cracked before he's back home. The radio personality pushing propaganda for salary. Let me know when they turn up as a casualty. I want agony, assault and battery. I see a new earth filled with beautiful people making humanity work. Let's kill the followers that follow up on popping mollies from the ivy.
It's given like 616 energy. I gotta re-listen to 616, but the first time I heard that, oh my gosh, the first time I heard that, I really didn't feel like 616 was like, I get the like message and all that other stuff, and like when he named it that and all the little extra little like tidbits and stuff with that, but the song sonically gave this same energy, but I didn't really like listen to it. Was like, I don't know, maybe I was tired. Like, I might have to like go back and re-listen to 616 from Kendrick Lamar. Or was it 614? I can't remember the name. I think it was 616. But it just, to me, nothing jumped out at me off the first listen to. Like I said, I could have been tired, but that's just, I don't know, but we got this song. This song kind of chill, but it's still kind of like, I don't know. It's just, it seems like he's just playing around at this point, bro. Like, I really feel he's just joking around with him because it's just like, Who does a diss track in this like calm form? Like, what? This crazy.
Yes, degenerates that's failing to acknowledge the hope that we trying to spread. If I'm not his vote, then you need to bring his fucking head or film that shit in high res. God, give me life. Dear God, please give me peace. Dear God, please keep these lame niggas away from me. Dear God, keep me shining. The fuck do they really think? Pocket watching, you must be the police. God bless these words, dear God, bless how I think. Dear God, draw the line, they trying to confuse them with me. Dear God, please forgive me, you knowing how hard I tried. I think it's time for me to watch the party die. Sometimes I wonder what Lecrae would do. Fuck these niggas up or show them just what prayer do. I wanna be empathetic, my heart like D1. But I will. It's time to get these devils, but I will.
Was that muted or did he mute himself? Like, what the freak?
Aesthetic, my heart like D1, but I will. It's time to get these devils out the way.
I don't like that when it comes to songs. That's the only thing. I don't know if this is just because maybe it's not the original song, but I heard him say some curse words, so I don't know. But come on, man. Especially on diss tracks, like, don't mute or silence yourself. Like, even Eminem and his new album did that with the Diddy to Cassie. And muted the name Cassie. It's like, this is supposed to be your edgy, tough song. Like, I get this is, okay, I guess it's a little different per se, but I don't like that. It's like, this song and a whole album trying to be edgy and get canceled and you censoring yourself. I didn't like that from him. the album was fire, though, for sure. I just didn't like that he was trying to censor his stuff. And I don't like when artists do, especially on a diss track. It's like, just say what you're going to say. Come on now.
Heavy metals on my sword, I settle hard disputes today. The ghetto Hollywood divorce, say hello to your future fate. The culture bred with carnivores, you let them snack, they eat your face. The signatures is being forged. They wonder why I'm not enthused to drop. The more visible you get, the more your spiritual is tried. It's cynical to say I know these artists petrified. The end result in jail by Jezebel, a drugged up full of lies. Critical, I know my physical is tested all the time. I'm pitiful, sunk in place soon as I'm questioning my pride. I'm seeing ghosts, blacking out, relapsing one third at a time. I spare no feelings that ain't mine. I'm in my feelings when I slide. I mean, a nigga wonder what Lecrae would do. Terrace Martin said I'm mentally with layers true. I flirt the market with my best regards. I paid your dues. And so what's up if you ain't one of ours? It's bad news. My nigga Jay Estrada said I gotta burn it down to build it up. That confirmation will as fuck. It ain't too many, will it's us. Locking into what I trust. Looking outside, the kids live tomorrow. Cause today the party just
died. The party just died. It's crazy, bro. It's crazy. I was over there doing freaking DoorDash, Instacart and stuff, so I had this stuff stuck on my neck and I forgot to take it off and put it back in my car. So that's fine. But let's go. Actually, might have been the whole thing. Like I said, it's giving the same energy as 616. I feel like with these Black Air Forces, it should have given a little bit more energy, but. This song is not about Drake. It's about the state of the culture. This ain't a Drake. This seems like he's addressing a bunch of people in the culture. Bro, why did it say Drake diss, bro? That kind of had me like that Patrick. Yo, I'm about to check that out too. I want to see it a little different or whatever. But listen, I thought it was a Drake diss. It sounded like a little bit of shots, but I mean. Kendrick Lamar probably done dissing Drake. Like, let's be honest. Like, I think he's done. So, let me know down in the comment section below. Did y'all think that was a Drake diss? And let me know what you guys thought about the song down in the comment section below. Let me know. Like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. We're putting the videos out every single week, pretty much every single day. We're up to 1,000. Let's get it in, man. Let me know what you guys want to see next. I was going to check out Broccoli, but I couldn't tell if that was just a freaking snippet in the Not Like Us song or if that was an actual song because I clicked a couple videos. And I couldn't find the actual song. So let me know if that's an actual song. Please send me the link. I'm going to check a couple times more. If you might see a video on his Broccoli song. But I really am not sure. Like, well, I don't walk up to the broccoli. Aki, whatever. Aki. It's not me. Something like that. I can't remember the words. But I was going to check out the whole thing. But I swear I thought he dropped a song called Broccoli. But I can't find it. So. Let me know if y'all seen it anyway. But other than that, catch you guys in the next one, man. Peace out, love you, bye, and all that fun stuff. And we checking out some more stuff, and we got some videos coming in, man. And I think there's a Drake one that I haven't checked out yet that I actually am going to check out, but I don't think it was good. So we'll see. We'll see. Nevertheless, I'll see you guys in the next one, man. Peace out. Love you. Bye. Know that fun. Cheers. And yeah.